Tights faced off against each other. In previous matchups, the Cougars were victorious, but all games were close and down to the wire. Once again, it was College Heights coming out on top, pulling off a 66-57 victory. The girls are now off to provincials, while the boys will play in zones.